And an hour after that crash, deputies responded to reports of an SUV in a canal. That accident happened just after 12 in the afternoon on Highway 95 and Avenue 4.5E. The small sport utility vehicle had slid into an irrigation canal. No injuries were reported, and deputies are looking to what caused the driver to lose control.